Hello everyone, this is Gleb Bakhmutov. I want to show you how to use Cypress aliases with before and before each hooks. Let's look at the tests. I have a couple of tests that access my slides.com account and get the list of all my presentation decks, confirm that there are a lot of them. And then in the next test, again, we're visiting the page, getting all the slide decks, and then we're getting the data set property from the first deck. All right, so the both tests pass. If I run it, then the first one passes after loading. But notice each load takes about 2, maybe 3 seconds. And at the end, we're getting the same information. We're loading the page, slides.com/Bakhmutov, and we're getting all those slide decks. Can we combine the load, the site visit, and getting the decks so that we don't have to wait twice? Imagine if I had more tests, I would have to wait again and again for 2, 3 seconds before the start of each test just to open the page. So what we can do first is to visit just once. So we can use before hook and we can move the visit into this hook and delete it from both locations. And it now visits just once. And notice how faster the test ran because the second test already started from the loaded page. And if the page did not change, why not start there? But now here's the second thing that I want to refactor. I'm getting the same list of slide decks elements using the same syntax. I don't want to repeat the same commands. So I can try moving this into before, but then how do I access it in both tests? It becomes a little bit of a problem. So what can we do? Well, the one thing we could do is to use Cypress alias. The Cypress alias says if you get the list of elements, let's say here, just for a moment, right? This is incorrect, but just pretend. We can save them and give it an alias, let's say dex. So next time I want to use this alias, I can just say add dex using this syntax and just use it. So let's see if this works. So I'm going to save it and then switch to Cypress. So we're visiting the page, we pass the first test and the second test, right? So in this case, notice it says saved this list of elements as an alias, and then we got the alias and then we use it. Here's where a problem happens. If I try to use the same alias in my second test, right? Now notice that it's exactly the same syntax, right? Should have worked or should work. The first test still passes and the second one fails and it says, cannot find a registered alias for DAX. You have not aliased anything yet. So here's the problem. Cypress aliases are reset before each test. When we did before all, that alias was created during the test execution. So the first test could use that alias, but then the alias is reset when the second test starts. And even though the page is loaded, there is no alias anymore. So what can we do to fix this? Well, I still want to visit the page just once, but you know what? I can use before each hook to actually create the alias before each test. Perfect. Notice that we can access the elements under the alias because it was created. So before all hook, visit the page, and before each hook, say the alias so that it can be accessed in every test. And this is how it's done.